You better kill the Sonya. Oh my god, you're not killing Sonya. Let me get this straight. You did not kill my Sonya. So you're gonna give me... Oh my god, this is awesome. You know who's in charge? Yeah, you know who's in charge, right? Man. Sonya did work. I'm gonna keep her alive. Dick.
This guy's toast.
Valyra versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
You play Sonya.
You're back.
What do you even play, man? Do you play Mimic? Do you play Bouncers? Oh my god, this is not a good hand. Quest Rogue 2016, woohoo, let's do it. Do I just double Firefly? That don't make a gosh darn lick of sense. Is it big? He kept three cards, but he's not playing any of them.
Let the pain speak to me.
Thick. Double Acolyte? Nani? What is this? Draw a billion card priest? Interesting. Milham, what do you think Milham is going to do exactly, chat? Oh, that is really caliente. Okay. See, I'm confused. I'm very confused right now.
Come, try your luck.
Challenge accepted.
Four hits.
Ha 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 ha.
you soon. Embrace the void.
Sonia, my baby. Baby, come back. Oh, it's some kind of OTK corrupted healbot deck. Oh, that's scary. Golden. Ooh.
Nice to meet you,
this is for the rich people.
Drink with me, friend.
How golden this is.
Nice to meet you.
Am I gonna regret leaving that up? Arcanine, Umbra corrupt the Healbot. Uh oh. Okay, I mean, that wasn't that painful.
Too full. My hand is too full.
Wait. Okay. So this should complete next turn, right? I've been keeping track of my, because this doesn't tell me. It only tells me the most. So I don't know what the count at flame elemental is. The corrupted healbot meme deck can't be that good. Think about all the possibility. Wait, that doesn't complete it? I have not been keeping track. Whoops. There we go.
Here we go.
Yo, math is hard, you guys. Quest Rogue's back, baby! Aha! Ho ho! Hee! Haha!
Here we go.
It's okay to play Quest Rogue now because it's still very hipster. Aggro Mage. Like, we're not getting priests, we're not getting druids, nor are we getting warlocks, which definitely makes it really hard to win. Wow, we got a lot of bouncers. Ooh, big spell mage. Fun deck. Six is more than zero. Damn.
Here we go.
He won't pressure us that much. We'll kill this Raven Familiar hardcore style. I would have drawn a backstab.
There once was a man from Gilnay.
Here we go.
This gentleman had a big ace. We can either bounce the Firefly or we can bounce the Elven Minstrel. It's fine.
There once was a man from Gilnay.
Chat, I don't know if you know this, but there once was a man from Gilnay. There once was a man from Gilnayus? Huh. Man's kind of full, huh?
So many options. Here we go.
He's a big spell mage, he won't have burn.
Reality woven.
One is health that increments up fives, right? I think Medivh's the only big threat. Alright, violence bonus, I think. Ooh, hey look, it's the guy from Gilnayus! Chad, look! It's the Gilnayus guy!
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, I'll mill one card, it's not a big deal.
I'll meet you soon. Do not fear power. Fear those who wield.
Aww, it's the thick lady. Damn. Okay, Tails, don't mail your cards. Oh, come on, Tails, don't. Just be careful, buddy.
I'm in charge now.
There once was a man from Gilnay.
Whew. That would have been embarrassing. No, I should play this in the head, because now I have a conditional chargers. That's a misplay. The perfect number. If it's 6, it kills his own. Eh, I guess he'll force the pain though. Zolar the Gorgon! Trump, you genius! You revealed the quest row card we needed. Ooh. Oh, man. What's wrong with me? You know what it is? It's that weed I took right before I started my stream. Oh, is it because subconsciously I want him to hit legend and that's why I played badly? Huh. Maybe it's that, because I'm such a nice guy. Blame me on the alcohol. Blame me on the alcohol. Blame me on the vodka. Blame me on the Henny. What's a Henny? Hennessy? Hennessy? Looks like it's Big Priest? No, it is not Big Priest. That's a good draw.
Here we go.
I'm trying to bait him a little bit here. It's kind of risky. Is he gonna do a top deck horror and play it?
Embrace.
You activato my snake trap. Trap card. Something about trap. I have no idea what I just did, but it looked awesome! You better kill this Sonya. Oh my god, you're not killing Sonya. Let me get this straight. You did not kill my Sonya. So you're gonna give me... Oh my god, this is awesome. You know who's in charge? Yeah, you know who's in charge, right? I should probably trade this off and just double flame elemental and threaten the scary. Yeah. Sonya did work. I'm gonna keep her alive. Dick.
I'm in charge now.
Guess again.
I mean, it is a Raza priest. He saw that he had Raza on turn 5, and he's like, I'm playing this. I'm playing this. Wow, he had Smite. He could have stopped this. Problem is, if you Anduin's on A, I'm still in a lot of trouble. Let me be clear.
Is disguise post here? Where is the-
We can afford to go all in. But the question is, he's about to go shump 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 on me, right?
I'm in charge now.
Oh, is this lethal? This is not lethal. It's 25 damage. If I shadow step and hit or save it. Let's add Shadow Step. Then I have a zero cost patches, and then I punch, and then I punch and punch, that's 15. And then I vanish, that's 25 in total, right? This is to play around Raza. And he has it. Raza Anduin, I might actually just lose this game. If he has Velen too. He's down to 4 cards, which means hopefully it's not the entire combo. I don't think he can reach that much. I'd be really impressed.
Is someone injured?
I would have really considered killing some stuff. Not today, Mr. Raza Anduin.
I'm in
charge now. Raza on 5, Anduin on 8, lose the game. Quest Rogue's back. Quest Rogue is back. Sonya's really good. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 bow. Sonya's really good. Zola's okay. But Sonya... Oh, you see that Sonya combo? Wapatch. He had Smite. Why didn't he just Smite and then play Raza the next turn? Why, Mr. Priest? You just needed to Smite the Sonya. You had Raza and the one and you throw the game that hard? Banana.
Hey, lights out.